Welcome back with another video of Flamex, and today we're playing more Knack. So last time we left it on, well, not really a cliffhanger. I don't think it's going to continue from where I left off. I think it's going to continue a bit further back. Just, you know, like the start. Yeah, I was right. We've already seen this cutscene. We can skip that.
I haven't been down here in ages.
Yeah, I've already done this.
Victor's done with the place.
Oh crap. Oh, sorry about the microphone, it keeps hitting my shirt. But yeah. Yours, crap. Stick it back. Ready to feed, messed up with a positive, but sprouts out of us, and we can make the money, make the chicken house with my treasure, and claim one, make rip off all my piss, and we can hash brown, and it's not so. We can send us to a maple, all great. Doing them already at a hard day, and we can make carefree, that's it, and cover them. Sorry guys, I've been watching How to Order McDonald's Like a Boss, literally like 24/7. I swear I've watched it over 100 and something times now. Bitch. No. Fucking spit acid in my face. Oh. I need more relics. Oh, you're a mother. Oh my god, why are you not dead? It usually takes 2 hits to kill you. Shit. See if I can get round the mountain. I'll just message someone at the same time. Okay, come on. See if I can trick him out. Crap, no, that's acid. No, go! Fuck's sake, stop spitting acid where I'm standing. Spit acid at your mum. Oh my fucking god, why is this one so hard now? There we go, that's what she's doing right now. Smash that gem. No. Bitch. Crap. Bitch. Crap. No. Get him. Yes. Please be relics, please be relics. Ooh. Shield. Not shield, crystals. Sorry, could have made that if he had ran.
Are there goblins down here?
No.
No, they cleared them out long ago. But there are other things.
Crap, oh, I fell off him. That's the edge of my eye. No! Don't you spit acid at me. Crap. No! Oh my god, that was so close. Thank you. Smash that bitch. Motherfucker. Red, explode me up, bitch. There we go. That's more like it, guys.
We've reached the active part of the mine.
Yeah, I don't think I got this far last time, guys. Get away. Oh my god, this is. I think last time, guys, we just got up to... Oh, wait, yeah, we might have got this far. I don't remember getting this far, but we might have. No. Let's go. Let's go, mate. Bitch. No. 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 Is that it? That's it? Nope. There should have been the one before the two robot things. Fuck off.
It looks like the elevator motor is missing its
rudder. Yep, now I've got losing my reps. Why can't I just say no and tell him to fuck off and go get it himself? My reps, I collected him. Okay, well, I didn't lose all our relics. Just now, like, kind of kidding Mac. Knack, I mean, not Mac. Where the fuck was he waving to? I think he's got some imaginary friends. Gotta build that bitch.
Wow.
Oh shit, I'm not gonna skip this cutscene.
That's right, Lucas. Now you can see how real mining is done. Remove the earth, expose the structures, take the relics. Victor's family's been mining here for 100 years.
What are the force barriers for?
Ah, well, there are things that get very angry when we harvest the relics. Stay close, and let's hope we don't run into any of them.
In my zone now. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, hopscotch. Kind of in my little zone now. No! Shit. Second I say that, I die. Oh shit! Thank you. walk off, man. Give me the red, give me the red. Help me, help me. Can I? I want to pick it up. You're a bitch. How the fuck did you get in there for me?
Wait. There's a guardian up ahead.
Okay, I've never seen this before. You fucking wank. Nope. Oh, I didn't realize you got a roll on before it's gonna throw him. Go away, go away. Nope. Oh, there's a sick one, I didn't realize. What is in here? Crystals. Oh, crystal, if I don't test it. You motherfucker. Oh no, I need to put my legs away. I swear I just got a load of relics and then I just throw them straight on the machine.
Okay, I'll tell you everything you want to know.
Oh my god, he's still there.
Will you then? Where did the weapons come from?
The way it works is this. We collect the relics. Then every so often, Gundahar comes this way in his airship, and we make a deal. Trade the relics for weapons. I don't know where he comes from. We just wait.
What sort of airship?
Well, it's hard to describe. Just take a look for yourself!
Oh, no.
No! Leave him alone. Oh shit, I'm wrong. They're both goblins.
What happened here?
It was me, bitch. Shit, 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 shit. Hey, you motherfucker.
Ha! Take a look at those structures. We've reached the area where Victor found the giant relics.
How the fuck I dodged that? Oh, fuck off, man. Do not fuck you guys. Guys are dicks. Who's watching? Oh. Can I pick this up? Whoa. Fuck off. Oh my god. You're a snake, mate. Dodge it. Bitch. Bitch. Nope. Come on, come on. Nope. Come on. Nope. Bring it, bitch. Nope. No, fuck off. Oh my god. That's called physical abuse. Okay, this is brilliant. No. Go or no. There's three people watching now. Right, bitch. La la la. La la la. No. No. Oh, for God's sake, that rock landed on my back and then hit me. I jumped over you, you fucking fat shit. Oh, bitch, I hit you first. Okay, we need to do this fast. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. No! Nope. Give me your Rex, give me your Rex. How about I say, you selfish twat, you only give me three. Oh my god, can you? Shit. I'll punch you, bitch. Oh my god. Don't put me back at the top. Bitch. Give me more. God owe me, bitch. I need to. Why does it sound like I'm building Legos? I just missed it. Oh my god. Bitch, bitch. No. No. I think that's the door. I gotta get into. Because my body is the key, apparently. Oh, fuck. Piss off now. Relic, relic, relic. Grow, 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 grow. I dodged that. No, what the fuck? Hey, make me go. This is rape. Oh my god, how did I not die? Put that block down. Oh, a little cube. I was behind the wall. Bitch. La la la. Oh my god. Bitch. No. Oh, problem. How many bloody... Wait, are these... Oh my god, these boulders are just going to keep spawning. I've only just realised that. No. Piss off. Fucking infinite boulder, bitch. No. No. You're not allowed. Oh my god, that was close. No. Bitch. Hold in. What a strike. Okay, right. This part, I think, is my body part.
And now, the moment of truth.
Or I'll have to add every single one of these. So many wrecks behind there.
Victor was right. Giant relics. And in tremendous numbers, too. Mac, it's time.
What if Mac doesn't wake up? Are you dumb? Victor's gonna like probably come straight behind her. Watch, I bet. What the fuck? Wrong pieces, I think.
I'm not the key.
Then what is?
Very predictable, Doctor. You see, just as I said. All we had to do was wait, and they would come.
Well, this is unfortunate. I was hoping to finally get past this barrier. So, what happens now? You've shown your resourcefulness simply by making it all the way down here, Doctor. I do hope you'll join me in trying to figure out how to get past this blasted door. But, Knack, if you're not the key,
you can't
have far too much trouble to keep around.
Take him out!
You motherfuckers, you ain't taking shit out. No! You cunt! That's really sad and depressing now. Come on, come on. Yes. You bitch. Nothing can destroy my neck. Lexi! No! I can't believe they killed my body. Knack, you are the key, mate. You just had the wrong parts. Because if you wasn't the key, then your body wouldn't have fitted in the thing in the first place. What, you telling me it's gonna be like a female Knack or some shit? Oh, you bitch. I need more relics. Lexi, shut up, please! Oh, mother. Oh, my shit. La, la. La, la, la. No. You're not spewing shit at me. Grow. You didn't do much growing your shit. Oh, there's a secret. It looks like there's something in there, but I'm not gonna trust it. Everything else, they got something common to it. I don't like it. There's something around here. No. I don't have something behind here because it wouldn't have fucking that, sure. Does anyone know what the fuck that means? If you do, let me know. Because I have no idea what the fuck that means. Hang on, John, are you watching right now? Oh my god. Yes, come on, grow me, grow, grow, grow. Yes, yes, yes. It's dead. Am I in the room? I'm in the room. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that, bitch. Oh shit, I remember doing this. Oh, cheers. He's gonna steal my shit, yeah? Alright, I see you play. It's just like an infinite number of relics supply or some shit. Oi! Oi! I'll take that. Shit. Give me these relics, man, they belong to me. Don't fucking sock me. See, you could have taken a tiny bit like that last time. La la la. Grow. Oh shit, I remember how difficult this shit was. This was fucking hard. If it sees you, you're fucked. No. Do not sock me. I do not wish to be socked. Fucking run, run. You suck to my shit. The fuck was that? Oh. This is a secret room detector. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. I did not touch that line, you fucking bastard. No, leave me alone. Oh look, I've got more legs. Okay, 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 okay. No! Did I just get destroyed? Did Shrek click my face again? Oh man, fuck off. Grow Shrek's penis. Shift. Oh, you shifty bastard. Go, go, go. You motherfuckers. Eat me ass. Don't get what his obsession is with sucking me. Oh, come on. What? I thought my entire body just disappeared and I was really creeped out. Oh, it's this fucker. Yo. Man, you can fuck off, you dirty guardian prick. No Radix either. Fuck you. Is this gonna have to go on every single one? Okay. Build me up before you go, go. What the fuck are these diamond oh shit. Can I? Yeah, bitch. How many fucking relics do you think it's gonna take to open every one of these fucking doors? Bitch, give me relics. Jimmy Savile wannabe. Fuck off, man. You don't deserve to live. You can go stalk me left bollock for all I care. Yeah. Major bitch. Why couldn't that door just absorb the ones that were on the ground anyway, so I could have gone straight through? Right. Bitch. You nasty bitch. Yeah. Oh my god! I almost died, bro. Yes. I'm getting bigger. Look at this place, guys. I mean, imagine getting lost in this place. Hey! Don't fucking do that, bitch. Ow. Nope. 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 Ow. What the fuck? I just threw that straight through me and I was on the ground, so I didn't die. I swear down I boosted my entire thing straight up. Motherfucker. You son of a bitch. I dodged that already, so you can fuck off with that shit. See that, I boosted it up. Oh my god. That's what I call rape. Oh my god. What a bitch. I'll cry off there. I mean, that attack is so small. Okay, so that's what secret looks like. Oh yeah guys, I got another spike. Aqua spike, so how many more do I have to collect? Oh, I've only got one on this one. So my other one. I thought there was a wall. You look so cute.
No!
Fuck you, man. Okay, I was gonna say, please say I took all of those with me, because if I didn't, I was gonna be really annoyed. Okay, go, 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 go. Get behind the wall, get behind the wall. Right. Punch it. Oh my god. This guy's powerful. Yep, that guy's fucking powerful, is. I'm gonna just use this.
brother, why have you forsaken me?
Is Red bad?
Oh yeah, Red's bad.
Oh my god! What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Do I... Do, shit. Obviously don't fucking do that, do I? Oh my god. Just run. Now go back. Now dodge forward. Now go back. That was fucking close. Was I meant to go that way, or was I meant to go a different way? So what am I meant to do here? Do I stay in here or some shit? God, I'm really out of stomp here. What do I do? Do I need to destroy all these? There we go. Or do I need to just run around there? Euphemism. How big is my knack gonna... Oh, is knack not gonna grow at all, yeah? I swear down, I just took all of that stuff here and he didn't grow. Bitch. Oh, these guys are fucking wankers. Look. Euphemism. Yo.
Might be long. I'll get you some
corn dog
later as well, okay?
I'll ask for chili. I want chili, please. Thank you. And strawberry water, please, don't forget it. Thank you. Okay, guys, how are we going to defeat this? It's this fat fucker, isn't it? No. Is that his, like, thing or some shit? No! Oh my god! I'm a retard. Who's still on this? I'd really like him to leave a comment so I could know. Whoever's still on this is a champ. Shit yourself. No. I was sliced like a fucking Mexican bready tub. I don't even know what the fuck I'm saying. Oh, hello, Sophie. That but I didn't done is Sophie. Come here, you fucking. No, you can fuck off. No. I swear down I fucking hit you first, you fat fuck. Go away, Lila. Do not stand up on the shit. No. Oh no, this is even worse because I can't see you. How many fucking times am I gonna have to hit you, mate? This guy can't fucking jump for shit!
I don't wanna carry on dying, I wanted to finish.
Not the game, I wanna finish this fuck because these guys are cunts. I jumped over that, you guys saw I made that. I jumped over that again. Oh, obviously fucking not, you bastard. Okay. Finally! Some Mexican burrito up in here. Oh shit. Okay, right, there's two of them. One's coming this way. Jump! Hit him up the arse. Another secret room. Okay, and I got a harvest plant. Okay. Let's go. Oh, I'm not. Ow, 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 ow. Can I destroy it? No, I cannot destroy it, I don't think. Nope, I can't. I don't like them. They're making me shit myself. No, please, sir. Please. Let me. Let me out! Sorry, bitch. You just made a big mistake. Oh my god! That was close. Almost shitting yourself on your ass. Up a bit. Up a bit. Why did this ass wipe me down? Oh my shitting god. Run, 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 run. Hide. Run. Oh shit, no, get that. Wait. Oh my god, I thought it was a ledge. Wondered why I couldn't jump. Okay, go, go, go. You motherfucker. Piss off. Oh my god, that was close. Not this guy again. Ow. Oh my fuck. Don't start back at the bottom. Dude, this guy might as well just kill me because I'm fucking dying over there. la la la. Motherfucker, you hit me. Oh, look on this side. Bitch. Oh shit. Right, stay here, stay here, stay here, stay here, stay here, stay here, stay here. Okay, don't stay here. You killed your own teammate, thanks. Just block that bitch off. What's going on?
Guys, can't we just talk this over?
You guys are dicks. Is this where I get my ice back? I probably could have just climbed out of that fucking hole. Didn't see me, didn't see me, didn't see. No! Oh fuck. Bitch. I should get my eyes. Build me out before you ship you. Arthur, mate, I can't join at the moment, sorry. Oh my god. No, mate, you fuck off. I was bummed. You saw that, right? I got raped. Nope. Turn around, punch it. No, fuck off, man. I fucked you first, mate. Can you do like, you know, what's the word? Fuck off, thank you. I need more relics or at least ice. Egg, oh. Bitch, bitch. John! How long have you been watching? Oh shit. Thank you, mate. Elevate music. That's not elevate music. What music is that? I think that's Mario. Where have you been? When did you join? Why are you not sucking my balls anymore, John? I can see you coming in, mate. You need to do this. Oh, shit. I got clogged. Mate. Kenobi, man. Fuck off. Oh, shit yourself. Suck my dick. Squidward. 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 Wanker. I don't know. Help Jesus.
I've been watching since 50, so I think minutes. I cannot spell. How long has this fucking live stream been? Holy shit, this live stream's almost been going on for an hour. I've only had time to do half an hour. Start making half an hour long videos, but now it's gone for a fucking hour. Oh shit. Shitty bricks. Shitty bricks. Shitty bricks. Shitty bricks. I fucking punched you, bitch. Don't care what the penis says, you can stalk me left bollock first. Where did you get all these relics from? If he has had all these relics, why can't I use them? What the fuck happened there? That's rape. That's called child rape. Online and you were playing Fortnite. I joined you, but it said something like this. John, mate, you sent me an invite, yeah, when I got home, which when I got home, you'd sent the invite about 12 minutes ago. Not as in 12 minutes ago now, as in like 12 minutes ago when I got home. And freaking, because my PS4 had been on all night and day. So. And it's now freaking 5:30 and I got back at about...
Be staying here while we sort things out.
I got back about 4.
It has the best view in the castle.
Were we really so predictable, Katrina?
Yes, you were, Doctor. You want the truth. It pains me. You have all that talent and you can't find anything to do with it but projects of your
love. You're a cunt, you know that.
Now, Victor, he has vision. You need to watch and learn.
You need to shut the fuck up and suck my dick.
The truth is, I hope you like this room, because you're not setting a foot outside of it until you wise up and start working with Victor rather than against him. Oh, and Lucas, you lost this during all the commotion. I thought you might want it back.
Don't trust it. Why would she do that? Yes, you should come on. And get her headset. I don't trust her. Don't take it, Lucas. Why would she give that back to you? What's she done to it? She probably fucked it. She probably stuck it up her ass and went, yeah, Lucas, yeah, yeah. Why would I come like that? I don't know what accent it was, actually. Yeah. Sounds... What was that pig out of fucking sing? Gunther or some shit. I think it was German. Yeah. Or Norwegian or something. I don't fucking know. I don't sound like that. Bitch! You're doing shit to me! Bro. Oh. Oh, yes. I remember this part. This is where I can freaking absorb the wood. Look at this baby!
Oh yeah.
I wanna see if he can absorb rock. Give me that wood. I think at one point we get set on fire. Hey! It's my wood!
What the fuck would it say click X for? Don't even shit your pants. Well, that's just fucking rape. You're not strong enough to take a stick of someone on your own, you fucking wanker. Let me through that fucking door. I wanted the rock. I need to call Dwayne Johnson, he'll get me the rock. Tra la 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 la. Bitch, 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 bitch. Okay. Man, I wish we can get bigger than this. Now with the wood, I mean. I'm fully wooded up. Yep, this is where we go to get set on fire. Yep, 100%. Shit my pants. You guys are wankers. Save me, Jesus. You son of a bitch. Can I collect my firewood? I think that means infinite supply of fucking... Or it just means I'm right by it. Can't be asked to do you two. Jump in the water, jump in the water, jump in the... Let me go in the water, please. Me in a party, Aaron John. And guys, it's only take a second. No. Okay. Right, John, I've made a party, join it, mate. Bitch. Oh, fuck me. Oh, I thought I wasn't on fire then. No bitch. One. Motherfucker! Okay, John, hi. John, I'm gonna fuck your dad. And I'm gonna just get to the end of this, so then... can start straight off. Oh, for fuck's sake! Yeah, John, I don't know what the fuck happened to your headset, mate. You probably wanked on it a bit too hard. I'm gonna sock you, Nan. What the fuck, you trick-shotting bitch? Right, John, keep going, okay, I'll kick you off apart and I'll block you because you're just starting to fuck me off now. You've done this all the time, so stop. If I see one more message come through saying, okay, I'm gonna beat your ass. You bitch. Yeah, I'm not wearing that. I'm gonna run past the fireplace and I'm gonna absorb it anyway. What are the shit, a brick? Oh, for fuck's sake. Piss off, wank cum. John, I'm gonna come on your new weapon. For those of you who are like new to the channel and shit, and who don't know who John is, John, if you watch any of my other videos, if you're not like new and shit like that, John is one of my mates I play with usually. I don't need to go there, I need to go get some fire. I said I have a load of fucking wood, what you want about? No! Let me absorb, you bitch! And John's YouTube name is Crazy Bro. Bitch. Senpai. No. One. Loves you. You slack. I think that was just me burning. What's down here? Oh. More wood. Look how much I grew when I get erect. This live stream's been going on for an hour and 7 minutes. I need to get to the next cutscene to make sure it's just saved and I don't have to deal with this shit again. My wood! Me fucking wood! Okay, I was gonna say, I swear to God, if you fucking misspawn me. No. No. Hey! That's not fucking nice. Bitch. Got the relax. No, crystals. Great. Oh my god. This is where I die. Relax! I almost fucking fell off then. Hey babs. Hey babs. Oh, I get to grow more. No! You're a bitch. More relics I have, the bigger I can. Yes, please! I want more relics now. Give me more relics. That's wood. I could have got some wood from fucking here. Hey! It's all my class. John, is that your fucking headphones? I can hear fucking something. Yeah, John, that's your headphones, I can fucking hear. I can't jump that high. I ain't got enough wood. John, mate, just unplug your headphones because it's fucking up my video. John, stop it or I'm eating you. That's it. Sorry guys, hang on. John, I muted you. Now to meet you because you're fucking around with your headphones again whilst I'm doing a live stream, which ain't a good idea. Why? La la la. La la la. La 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 la. La la la. La la la. La la la. Ow. No, I come off here and I go suck you in. Come back my dick, bro. La la la, la la la. Suck my dick for two. Fuck me. How high is this place gonna be? I'm just waiting for it to drop. Fucking sake. I can't hear you speak louder. John, I muted you. Because you had your headphones plugged in. And it was fucking around with the sound. In the video. And I'm not having my video risked up because your headphones are fucked. No offense, mate. You bitch! La la la. Boom boom. I said that I'm not having my video fucked up because your headphones are fucked, so I muted you, bitch. Is this set in the future or the past? Because they've got fucking old castles, fucking... Hey, you bitch! Fucking old castles, fucking futuristic technology. Fucking knack. Mate, your hoyerinades are coming out your ass where they look like scum. Oh shit yourself! Go on, fuck all you bastards. My name's Knack. I shit on my dad.
I miss Charlotte terribly, you know. She really was my better half. She stopped me from putting some of my crazier plans into action. Lucas. I'm so sorry I got us into this mess.
Yeah. Me too. How long has it been since you lost her?
I really want to know what the story is about that fucking pendant.
Way before you were born. I met her when we designed a car together.
It was the perfect blend of beauty and muscle. By the time that car was finished, we were madly in love. Truth is, we found Nack's orb together, too. I've been gathering relics in deep caves for years, trying to learn everything I could about their origins. And on one of the days Charlotte joined me, we made an amazing discovery.
Kind of funny how now Charlotte's in this photo, but that before, not first, so...
A few minutes later,
fucking,
the ground shook.
She wasn't in the story at the beginning.
Deep earthquakes that happened.
Oh, shit.
Time to time. Charlotte! And she fell into the depths.
She could be alive.
I hunted for weeks and weeks. I never found a trace of her.
And there's never been anybody else for you?
How could there be? She was smart, talented, and beautiful.
Yeah.
You know, I've been keeping quiet because I didn't want anyone to think I was losing my mind. But when I think of her work, like that car, and I think of the goblins' weapons and tanks, well, and I know this is crazy, but I see similarities.
Well, if you say it so, I believe you, but how?
Hey. Anyway, guys, we're gonna leave this episode here. Well, fucking video here, and I will start another one maybe on later tonight or tomorrow. Thanks for watching, and bye.